it's so sad that it's not there. I mean, I didn't know much about it. I just thought, like, we're playing DC. Well, where are we playing? Safari Club. Was he cool? I think Toby's the one that told me, because he's from that area.
Show in DC.
I think that was our first show.
And the second day of our second show was booked at Safari Club. And it was that day, we showed up in DC, and for us, you know, growing up on the Safari Club, we were so excited, we were like, fuck, our second show, Safari Club's gonna be this shit. And we get to DC, and something went drastically wrong, we knew it. It was the day that the Safari Club burned down inside. Needless to say, we were just like, fuck. So technically, we were the last booked show for the Safari Club.